Estamos en la calle. Tenemos a la comunidad internacional. ¿A quién reconoce la comunidad internacional?
An unknown figure until just a few weeks ago. Now he's been thrust into the spotlight as the face of Venezuela's anti-Maduro movement. At 35 years old, Juan Guaido became the youngest ever president of the National Assembly. Since his election on January 5th, he's managed to get his opposition majority to officially denounce President Nicolas Maduro's re-election as fraud, a message he's hammering home on the streets.
Just because Maduro has the sash, that makes him president? Just because Maduro has the symbol of power, it makes him a leader? That legitimacy comes from the ballot box, the people, their strengths, the streets, from the recognition and love of our people.
Juan Guaido began his political career in 2007 amongst the crowds of students protesting against late President Hugo Chavez. 2 years later, he was a founding member of the opposition Popular Will Party, then led by Leopoldo López, who's since been imprisoned and then placed under house arrest. The former industrial engineer then returned to his home state of Vargas, where he was elected a deputy in 2015 at just 31 years old. Juan Guaido is now calling for a transitional government ahead of free and fair elections, saying he's willing to replace Maduro as interim president if he can gain the military's backing. For now, he can count on international support from the likes of the US, Brazil, and the Organization of American States, which refer to him as Venezuela's acting president.
In other world news, Zimbabwe's